3 years ago, I decided, okay, since my hand is going, I got to do one great masterpiece before I check out. And I don't know how much time I have left to do it. So I was driving into the gallery one night and I heard the song Rock and Roll Heaven, where they talk about all the greats that have passed on singing up in heaven. And I'm going, wow, Rock and Roll Heaven. And then I just, as I'm driving, my whole windshield was this giant canvas of all the great rock and roll icons that passed away, sitting at the last, at the table having the Last Supper. And the painting was done in my head as I'm driving. The next day I came home, got these huge canvases, and started sketching the Last Supper. And I started out with Elvis in the middle. He was the king. And then Aretha had just died. I put the queen next to him. Well, if you have the king and the queen, who's behind them? The prince. And then I just worked my way out. So every day for 9 months, I put into the Rock and Roll Last Supper painting, which will be finished this month. And I'm excited. I never thought I'd finish, but I am. I'm finishing it.